Bollworms are moths that feed on more than 200 different crops all over the world, such as corn, potato, cotton, tomato, and in this case, soybeans. Growers the world over struggle to fight these tough chewing pests that destroy foliage and reduce crop yield and quality. So, in order to illustrate the importance of quickly controlling them and limiting plant damage, BASF set up two side-by-side experiments to highlight the effectiveness of broflatulid insecticide on both small and large bollworm larvae. To ensure precise dosage and foliar coating representative of a recommended field application, we used specialized BASF equipment to evenly spray broflatulid insecticide on the two treated plants. The treated plants dried for 2 hours before either the small or large larvae were introduced. And for our control group, we released small larvae onto one untreated plant and large larvae onto the other. To highlight the control broflatulid insecticide delivers, we released a high quantity of bollworm larvae onto the trifoliates of each of these four plants and recorded striking results over a period of 72 hours. Using soybean plants in the three trifoliate stage provides for a clear overall view of the leaves from the top and the side views, allowing for easy observation of damage. Without broflatulid insecticide, the larva wreaked havoc on both of the untreated plants as they continuously fed over the course of 72 hours. This type of activity damages the crop, reduces its potential to produce soybean pods, and ultimately reduces its yield, especially if the plant is left untreated when soybean pods are present. However, in the two treated plants, we observed excellent protection from broflatulid insecticide. After only a few hours, its novel mode of action started creating swift incapacitation and control of these tough chewing pests, even when confronted by a high volume of pests. As we observed in this experiment, broflatulid insecticide delivers powerful protection that lasts, resulting in healthier plants, optimal yield, and higher quality pods. BASF, we create chemistry.